That is so funny. A motorized floating gazebo. And you know what's cool? It probably only cost like, you know, like a couple hundred bucks or something.